Hey everyone, this is Jeff from Metal Guy Reacts, back to bring you another reaction video. Today I'm going to be listening to my first Lil Nas X song ever. This is Old Country Road featuring Billy Ray Cyrus. So this one just kept popping up in my feed actually, as well as like recommendations a while back. I know I'm as usual super late to the party because I'm not keeping up with current music at all, because all of my favorite music is like super old metal music. So this one just kept popping up off and on. I don't know much about the artist. Like I don't know much about him at all. So excited to see what's going on. I have heard like he had some videos that were like supposed to be really, really crazy and cool. So I'm excited to check him out. So let's dive on into Lil Nas X and Billy Ray Cyrus doing Old Country Road.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch now. Nah, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Riding on a tractor, lean all in my bladder. Cheated on my baby, you can go and ask her. My life is a movie.
First off, this is shot super well, and it's super intentional too. So let me know in the comments below, like who shot this, or is this like is this something that like Lil Nas had to do with, like, or it not? Like, interesting. Yeah, it's really well shot. I'm digging this, and there's a vibe to it that's so good.
Eat it on my baby. You can go and ask me. My life is a movie, but riding in boobies. Cowboy hat from Gucci, Wrangler on my booty. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. Hat down, cross town, living like.
That suit that Lil Nas X is wearing is awesome. That's so cool. Like pulling off, I think like the originals of those were called like sort of like nudie suits. Like there's a dude who I believe that was actually his name, or a part of his name. And those suits are just so iconic with bands like ZZ Top and like, you know, other country and rock and blues bands, especially from like the 60s and stuff. But man, if you can pull off a suit like that, that's awesome. And he's totally pulling it off.
Till I can't no more. Hat down, cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Got no stress, I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I kick on back. Wish I could roll on back to that old town road. I wanna ride till I can't no more.
They're using the same microphone I am. That's awesome. Why do I love this song so much? I can't put my finger on why this is so good.
I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
All right, I gotta look up some information on this track. there's something I can't put my finger on, but I really, really dig this track. The combination of the, like, you know, the original song, you know, and him rapping over it was so good. It was very simple. It was very straightforward. But the music video and the lyrics and just the simplicity of the song really connected everything. I may have to look some stuff up here because I want to figure out more about this song. Yeah, so looking at this, like, first off, Old Town Road, this version, it looks like it spent 19 weeks on top of the Billboard 100. That's amazing. And apparently a run like that has never been done since the 50s. God, that's crazy. And there's been several remixes and stuff like that. That makes sense. You know, it's got the most popular was apparently with Billy Ray Cyrus. But man, and apparently, yeah, Lil Nas X also came out at that time. So that's amazing. Like, that type of accolade for somebody so young is amazing. Because, yeah, it says here he's only 22. That's crazy. Man, I wonder what a lot of his influences are. So if you guys know what his influences are, let me know. Because, you know, the way he merged this so well, I mean, he's got to have at least a little, like, rock or country or other influences. Because it just matched so well. Or he's just that talented of a musician that he can merge genres so smoothly. Man, and again, he was pulling off that suit. I'm going to look up the lyrics here, too. Yeah, the flow that he had in this was so outstanding. It was just like, it was a couple lyrics, but then it kind of felt like you slammed the brakes. Like it was da-da-da-da-bop, da-da-da-da-bop. But it actually lended itself to the country sound so, so well. Man, I'm kind of blown away by this. And reading back through the lyrics, it was talking a lot about, to me, there was a lot of like showmanship stuff in it, talking about living differently than other people, not doing the same path that everybody does. And especially with a musician as successful as him, he's obviously cutting his own path in a whole different way. Man, this was really, really good. So if there's more of his I should react to, please add it to the comments below. Let me know what tunes of his I should check out. Again, he's a super, super young dude. So I'm sure we're going to see years of really cool stuff ahead of him. So, but yeah, anything I should react to, add it to the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel real quick because I'm going to check out more of his stuff. I've checked out a lot of other rappers, hip hop artists that I haven't kept up with, just being a heavy metal fan mostly. So come check out some new music with me and I'll catch you in my next reaction video.